welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our reaction to NIK KERSHAW. And we are going to react to the song Wide Boy. This is our first time single take on this reaction.
It has its twists and turns, it's musically so sound, you know, the arrangement and everything. Oh, it's brilliantly done. I enjoyed it. I enjoyed the music. I enjoyed the unique sound of his voice, NIK KERSHAW. Wow, beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. It could fit in well into the theme song of a TV show or an episode of a TV show.
Or a character's introduction.
Yeah, or even a movie, any kind of movie, you know, where it pertains to the lyrics or the topic concerned. Beautifully done, beautifully done. Enjoyable. What are your thoughts, Kirti, on Wide Boy by NIK KERSHAW?
It was all about the wide boy. He's talking about this wide boy. He has money, but he has no sense of what to do with it. He has certain things. He's just got it maybe, but he does not know what to do about it, how to use it, what is the value of it. Also, he does not know that, and he has it. He definitely has it. Wide boy actually is a word as well. It is something like a, you know, somebody doing wrong things to get small gains. So this is the wide boy he's singing about. I like the way it was done. It sounds good. The music, the arrangement and everything. It sounded good. And as you rightly said, it could go in a show or a movie. And for me, it could go for a character like that.
A Wolf of Wall Street.
A wide boy character. Yes, yes, yes. Similar. Yeah, there are many characters that, you know, need a definition. With music, and this could be.
Yeah. Beautiful, well done. Well done. Enjoyable.